Yeah, it might be time to rethink that holiday because tourist hotspots like New York and Paris are crawling with bedbugs and it is not pretty. Swarms have been spotted in Paris on trains, in cinemas, and of course, in hotel beds. France has been having trouble with bedbugs for ages, with a recent study finding 10% of French households have been dealing with bedbugs for over 6 years. And there's now reports that some travellers are bringing the creepy little pests back home with them. With the Olympics on the horizon, the deputy mayor of Paris has called for urgent action on the bedbugs and said that no one is safe. And look, with bedbug infestations getting worse in New York City and other places around the world, let's just hope that these little pests can't swim their way to Australia.